My name's Karen Price. I run Jabba Jack South Derbyshire. I run children's party entertainment and lots of preschool classes. Before having children, I was a primary school teacher. I took a bit of a career break and then was looking for something to do that would fit around my family. I found Jabba Jacks and looked into it and found that it would fit perfectly. So after attending a discovery day where I got to see a class in action and got a chance to talk to Jackie and Verity, the owners of Jabba Jacks, I made the decision that I would like to go further ahead with it. So I got to go and see some parties in action as well, just to check out what they were like.
When we're recruiting franchisees, we obviously look for a personality profile.
Anybody that has the confidence and the desire to work with children and run their own business has got the starting potential for us.
As a Jabba Jacks franchisee, my weeks are pretty full, although I do tend to be able to work it around when my children are at school. I run several activity classes, so I run some public classes and I also deliver into a nursery once a week. So obviously I need to plan for those and pack everything up ready for the activity classes. The initial reason why I went for Jabba Jacks and looking at that as a franchise was because it allowed me to have that interaction with children, which I used to love doing as a teacher. The thing that I really enjoyed about classes has been actually seeing children develop over the time that I've had them. So some of the children started with me age 2 and are now still with me at age 4. And they've now got siblings as well, so we've known them from bump to baby to toddler. And so being able to actually grow with the children has been fantastic to be able to see, and seeing those personalities develop over time. Jabba Jacks is a great company to work for. I get a chance to be interactive with lots of different children. I get to work the days that I want to work and fit that all around my family. I also get to run my own business, so I'm in complete control of what I do and when I work and what I do, which is fantastic.